I first worked in a college for teenagers with learning disabilities, which I loved. My mum was also a learning disabilities nurse, so I think it was in me to do that.
A fulfilling career, I think, is something that we all aspire for, but I think it's the impact you have upon people's lives. I think that's the greatest fulfillment I get.
Success for me is job satisfaction, largely, with helping people. I love helping people get better and get back into the community.
I like nurses and healthcare assistants to be very kind and patient. It would be good if I have learning disability experience. This helps me feel more relaxed.
What values do I look for in a nurse as an autistic person? It would be curiosity. Somebody that's interested in me, in finding out more about me, in asking questions about me, and what's going on.
Professionalism, knowing their job, but ultimately, kindness. Kindness makes the fundamental difference to good care.
I think working with people in general makes your job full of variety, and I love being able to work alongside families and patients.
I think you have to be caring, I think you have to be empathic, and you have to want to help people.
As a parent, I think it's underestimated the trauma that you go through when anybody you love is admitted to hospital. So I think to have somebody who can support you through that process is life-changing.